What is up, guys? Mr. The Reverts here. Welcome back to the channel. Today, I want to talk to you guys about a mysterious new item in Warzone Battle Royale called the Red Access Card. And it kind of has the Warzone community in a frenzy because nobody really knows what its purpose is or what it's supposed to do. So today, I'm going to be showcasing this item and give you guys kind of my theory on what it could be and more. Now, within the new 1.20 update, players have been discovering this new item called the Red Access Card. Personally, I've never came across it in a game because it's extremely rare to find, but there is gameplay footage of players simply getting it from opening up legendary loot boxes. I'm not sure if there's any other way besides obviously killing another player that already has the item, but yeah, there's no real description or clues for what we have to do with this card, but if you take a closer look at the item, the same circle with the plus icon on the card can be found on the self revive at the buy station. So that kind of has me thinking that maybe this red access card has something to do with maybe reviving yourself or another teammate. Maybe you could get one of those free self revives. I don't know. But again, nobody still has really figured anything out, and we don't really know what this item truly does. Now, a couple players believe that this card is going to allow you to unlock the code at the bunkers, but the contents of what inside are still unknown as of now. However, unfortunately, even if you do have the access card, it still doesn't do anything if you approach the bunker. It's still gonna ask for a code. I've heard other players say they've even tried to use it on the interactable laptops, which does sound a bit more obvious that it should work, but to really no avail. So even though, like I said, we have this item, I'm fairly certain that it still is not gonna be doing anything in the game just yet, because maybe we have to use this card along with another item together or multiple items in order to further the Easter egg. But over on the Modern Warzone subreddit, user Doug Dag Nabbit was digging around in the data files for the new Warzone update, and he found that there is a new animation for the bunker doors, and this animation actually shows the vault doors opening up. I can't post the clip in this video, but I'm gonna leave a link to it down below in the description for you guys. But yeah, this animation was not in the game before, but now it is. There's also coding in the game that says br_bunker_doors_open01, and then another string of the same code, except there's a 02 at the end. And then also there's actually a total of 3 access card levels, but so far players have really only found one. And again, all of these links are going to be down below in the description. I can't post them because they are data mine content. It's not released yet, but there are 3 cards in total, and maybe as the updates roll on, we're going to be able to find more of these cards. And once you present all of these cards to the bunker doors, maybe that's how it's gonna open up. And as for what's inside, I don't know. It could be maybe, like, you know, a bunch of really good loot items. It could be, you know, a nuke, and the only way to I guess survive it is by getting inside of that bunker. I have no clue at all, but regardless though, the Easter egg is there, it's happening. But I really don't think there is gonna be any way we can figure out what the red access card does in this new update. I don't really think these cards have anything to do with the possible live event that Infinity Ward has mentioned a couple days ago, which I did make a video on if you guys want to go check that out. Basically, guys, I just think there's going to be an in-game event that has to do with the dam being broken and flooded. The map is going to be underwater or something to do in that regards. But usually in-game items from drops don't really have any type of correlation to an in-game live event, so to say, unless maybe Infinity Ward wants to be a bit different than other games. But yeah, those are just my theories, guys. I'm almost 90% sure that the red access card doesn't have any usage whatsoever in this update, but maybe within the next couple updates, the pieces of the puzzle should come together and we should see more of the other access cards come together as well. So that's going to be it for the video. Make sure to let me know your thoughts about this down below in the comments, and if you have your own theories, please let me know down below as well. Thanks for watching. Love y'all so much. Till next time, I'll see you guys later.